last second. Setting her up for... No, this is... She can't do this. No way.
Byron, very few people have done this. Are you kidding me?
There is way too much distance to cover here.
Coast to coast!
She nailed it.
In time.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, she turns it around and misses on the springboard. Looking worse for wear in the. Oh, what? What is she doing here? Hung up in the top rope.
Perhaps a trifecta.
Nice.
Very nice. Perhaps a trifecta.
Nice.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Nice move.
Big time knee, lariat combo.
These guys like this.
Oh, I love
video.
This move. The full Windsor knot is being applied. This is absolutely incredible. All tied up and nowhere to go. She's taking some big hits here. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam! And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
We often say you have to be innovative in this kind of match, but Byron, explain what can happen if that backfires.
Well, you have to be careful, because if you take too great of a chance, you could miss and take yourself right out of the match.
It's a difficult decision to take the chance where you could win the match or crash and burn.
Headbutt,
nice.
Not done.
Nice.
Yet.
Beautiful side suplex.
Off the rope.
Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again. Oh, what a back elbow.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
Nice.
Watch her set up in the corner. Oh my goodness, what hops!
Nice, thank you.
This is remarkable.
And now European uppercut, get it right! Things not going how she'd like.
Yeah, Michael, but in this type of match, it's all about how much you can endure.
Oh, the stink face!
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Nice.
Oh, my. Pile driver!
I believe that is it.
She adjusts it and reverses
Please guys,
it.
Please try to like this video.
Slam! Momentum now on her side. She's doing a good job staying attached to her opponent.
Nice.
Oh, impressive counter. She's trying to fight back in this one.
Oh. very nice.
This is just brute power. Goodness, absolute dominance.
She's staying elusive. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Got her where she wants her. Big time. Kicked off. Oh, to the leg.
Nice. Very nice.
Flat out power. A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Being contorted doesn't look good.
This won't win the agonizing situation. And she fights her way out of it. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh my God,
superhuman power. The springboard attack fails to land.
Whoa.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh, man. That offense taking a toll on her.
Wow, nice move. Please guys, like this video. Very nice kick.
Caught with the boot. Quick return to the ring. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
Ooh!
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Nice. Back in the ring.
She'll take things into the ring.
Nice take down.
Oh my! Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it?
Please, guys, share this video.
It's not even Saturday night. I'm sure you do.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
And another counter. Kick and save. To stop the count.
She's not finished. Not just yet.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah. Got to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Nice.
This is insecurity.
And this match is going to
continue. Guys, like this video.
Nasty right hand.
Nice.
Oh my God. And she's able to get to her feet.
Nice.
You have to admire her perseverance.
Ooh, stiff punch.
And an enziguri crashing to the floor.
Please guys, like this video.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Nice back.
Up on the ropes, good lord. That was impressive. Reversal, can she capitalize?
Nice.
Up across the shoulders.
Very nice.
Round
move.
And round and round we go. UFO. And this count will stop. This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both. Totally dizzy.
Nice.
She's losing some steam now.
The longer the match goes on, the more damage they will endure just to be the last man standing.
Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Nice.
Straight down the throat.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Counter after counter. There's a supreme woman in. some respect, WWE Universe.
She just created a prime opportunity.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. Just extending parts that don't extend.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
What in the world? What? How'd she do that?
Gripping the jaw. My goodness. That's insulting. There we go. Inverted DDT. Lights out. She's up. She's broken the referee's count.
She's still in this fight.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
These guys like the
cruiser.
Very nice.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Able to evade.
Yeah. Nice comeback.
Direct assault has her breathing heavy in the late going.
Yeah, she's falling into trouble here.
Beats the 10 count.
Not over going yet.
To push on through the match.
She's got an answer for that. Inside the ring.
One, two,
reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Nice. Nice back in the
up
ring.
On the ropes, good lord. She returns the favor there.
Nice.
Oh my gosh.
What an uppercut. Come on, the referee was counting.
Very nice.
Oh no, I hate when they do this.
Look out.
Oh my god.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
Very nice.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Both arms trapped.
This is quite a unique submission.
Whoa. Really? She just going to break the count like that?
Cole, she obviously didn't think she'd be down for the 10 count, so now she's simply taking the initiative instead of waiting for her to regain her strength.
Oh, of course. Sure, Corey.
Looking to pile on more offense rather than let the count go on.
Run right through with the spear.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her. Twisting the body.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage in the agonizing situation. And she fights her way out of it.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Very nice.
was impressive.
She's losing all momentum here.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Nice.
And these attacks up in the neck area have gone way too far.
Listen, someone needs to ring the bell before this situation worsens.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
She breaks the count.
Just a tremendous amount of heart on display in this matchup.
Nasty right hand.
Enziguri to the floor.